Good night, everybody. This is Chef Brent Thomas, the Cooking With Brent, and tonight we're going to do product reviews. I'll be showing you measuring cups, alright? So, tune in right here, right now, everybody, okay? Okay, ladies and gentlemen. I'm showing you my measuring spoons and cups right here. That's what I got for Christmas back in December. You see that? That's how it is, okay? 1 tablespoon. This is 1 teaspoon, 1/2 teaspoon, and 1/4 teaspoon, okay? You see those four sizes, the difference? So let me show it to you one more time. You see that? Look at that, okay? The sizes as well. Okay, fans? And now I'm showing you the measuring cups as well, alright? Give me a moment, please. Please bear with me, fans. Okay. Also, I have here is 1 cup. And this is my 1/2 cup. 1/3 cup. And a 1/4 cup as well, okay? Because all these cups could help me measure when I do measuring, like how I do season up something. These are the tools I'm going to be using in every episode of Cooking With Brent. Alright? You see that? That's how it is, ladies and gentlemen, okay? See those tools? That's what you need, and that's what I'll be using and every Cooking With Brent episode as I do, alright? Real as it gets, and it's Chef Brent approved. Yeah, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That's one of the best ever product reviews ever made by the one and only Chef Brent Thomas. And the measuring cups and spoons are good for what you need, so you know how much you're making, how much you're putting in everything. And that's all, folks, and Cooking With Brent on this Wednesday night. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. And give a thumbs up, comment down below. Smash the subscribe button and hit that bell. That's when we miss on the Cooking With Brent. Have a good night. And for the entire family, we're too legit to quit as well. Have a good night. See you on the next episode. Chef Brent out.